So our car is stuck at the bottom of the property, so Zach ran to go get a shovel, and I am walking to go feed the horses, because there's no way. Well, of course, our car is stuck at the bottom, so. I'm doing the long trek. Thought it was gonna be fast, but it's not, and it's fun, so here we go.
Hey, baby. He's a pretty girl. Huh? You're laying down in the snow.
Got some icicles on ya.
Handsome.
Obviously a snow day, and I'm a teacher, so I got today off, which is awesome. But right now I'm feeding KamaKazÍ. She's been struggling with eating right now just because she doesn't want to be away from the herd. So I brought up her best friend, Jag, and I'm feeding him some alfalfa while she eats her food. And then that way she's not distracted trying to get back to the herd, so she'll eat faster. And she doesn't have to be separated as long. So, yeah. And making snowballs.
What are you doing?
Are you eating something?
No, you weren't.
Really?
Because you look really guilty. Just licking your lips for fun.
What's in there? You...
Oh, that's Xëna's spot. That's what you were eating, you little booger. That's KamaKazÍ's, not yours. Understand? Good.
Glad we had that talk.